working on Joey and his water issues. He seems to be doing a lot better going through ditches. Good job, Jasmine.